Happening now, scooter safety has become a top priority as school begins at the University of Arkansas.
Yeah, KNWA Today's Inkirika Azuka is live in Fayetteville. And Inkirika, what do authorities want people to know about scooters?